Both teams with some fresh legs. A complete change on the penalty kill for Tampa Bay as they enter the zone. Daniel along the boards in front for Henrik. Shots off! Dan Ellis is saying, how did that go in?
And you can't blame Dan Ellis for thinking that way, because this puck had absolutely no chance to go in. If you're looking at this, take a look at this play here. Great work by Kessler to buy time and have that puck come to Daniel. And look at Dan Ellis after. Watch his reaction. But Kessler's the key right here. This play right here on Hedman, which allowed Daniel to get that puck to Henrik Sedin. I mean, it's tough to root pucks from being this close into the goaltender. It's tough to get that puck up there. And you see he moves the water bottle. What a tremendous play.